Hello everyone. So what is given in this question? So question says about the fact that in our diet the lipid